under arrest tonight, accused of an attempted robbery in a Collierville driveway. Marlon Atkins and Zelda Quan Thomas were arrested in South Memphis today in a joint operation between Collierville and Memphis Police. Investigators say several men followed a woman home and then tried to steal her car at gunpoint last month. They allegedly fired shots at the woman but did not get her car. More arrests are expected.